This is Pharmacy Simulator, an interactive 3D game-like experience in which students can learn to be a pharmacist. There are currently three environments available: a community pharmacy, a hospital, and a community doctor's clinic. Students learn by completing scenarios. Once a scenario is loaded, the student can click on things to interact with them. There are a range of things to interact with, such as the dispensing computer, patient monitoring equipment, and patient charts. But most scenarios focus on developing communication skills. To communicate with the patient actor, we simply click on them. Students are then presented with a series of dialogue options to choose from. The student is expected to read the available options and identify which ones are worth selecting.
Sure, if you think it's important.
Once we select a dialogue option, the actor will respond both verbally and with animations and body language. To simulate the natural flow of a conversation, some of the dialogue options may then be taken away, while some new ones will become available. The actors also have a mood system. They can become angry or happy or sad. Once the student has completed the scenario, they are presented with a scorecard, which itemizes every action they performed and provides detailed feedback. There are currently over 150 scenarios available in Pharmacy Simulator. These scenarios have all been built by pharmacy educators themselves using the inbuilt scenario editor. The scenario editor allows you to create every part of these scenarios without any help from a software developer or a 3D artist. The scenarios are then shared with students via the cloud. Pharmacy Simulator is available now on all major platforms. To get a quote for your school, please visit www.pharmacysim.com or email sales@pharmacysim.com.